Atlanta, Georgia is the site for this NFL telecast. I'm glad you could join us for tonight's matchup. This should be a very interesting game as the Broncos square off against the Falcons. Both teams have taken the field, and let's see what happens now as we're ready for the kickoff. Anderson will be kicking off.
Kicking off to start the game. Gordon back to return.
Sends it sailing. This one is handled by Gordon. Gordon has a nice return, taking it back to the 27.
They'll take over at the 27-yard line. First and 10.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3. Off to the back. Drenette comes up to make the play at the 32.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, loosen them up, and then wham, you knock them out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Gets the pass off. Link to the wide receiver. Buchanan records the stop at the 40. Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Come on! From the start.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3.
Get ready. Play hard and fast, baby. Watch the snap now. Get it up.
They give it to the halfback. They're going to spot this one at the 50-yard line. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned upfield, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First and 10.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
The Falcons line up at a 4-3. Robinson with the stop at the 46-yard line.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
Second and 7.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
You gotta believe it, it's hard day.
Watch out.
The Falcons with a 4-man front.
Clear, clear.
They give it to the halfback. Tuggle makes the stop at the 45-yard line.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
They move the chains on third down here. They have to get it to the 40. Atlanta comes out in their nickel package. Drops back. Under pressure.
Switching to a three-step drop might be a pretty good idea. He has to find a way to get that ball out of there a little more quickly.
Roone will come in now to punt it away. Dwight is the deep return man. And he waves for the fair catch.
Touchback.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Knock him out. Keep it up.
Out of the I formation.
Let's go. Keep going.
Hand it off to the back. Atwater is there for the tackle at the 25-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The Broncos come out in a 4-3.
Red, 35.
Blitz is coming. Gets rid of it. He's brought down behind the
Anderson,
line for a short
reception.
Not
one
much there.
Loss on the play.
Ball on their own 24.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Denver comes out in their nickel package.
Hey, let's go.
The rush is on. Pressure coming with the pass. This one falls incomplete. They won the battle at the line of scrimmage and forced a bad throw.
Every quarterback needs a little time to look over the field. There we saw a defense who wasn't given any time at all.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds. Ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Atlanta lines up in a 4-3. With a counter play. Crockett is there for the tackle.
Right now they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big game.
Second and seven.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Hold the look.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3.
Yeah, you see me. Watch this.
Hand off to the tailback. Strong. Buchanan comes up to make the play. Davis picks up some tough yards there. Ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
That's a hard count.
They line up in the I formation. Sharp goes in motion. Nice play fake. Gets the pass off. Right on target to the wide receiver. Touchdown, Denver.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good.
Big players make big plays, and that scores touchdowns. Give some credit to the linemen out there. They're the biggest guys in the field, and without them, no one gets into the end zone.
Elam comes in to kick off.
Dwight back to return.
And he got all of that one. A great kick. From the one.
You know that the offense has their eyes set on tying this thing up here on this drive. We'll have to see what they're able to put together.
Ball on their own 31. Denver goes with a four-man front. Hand it off to the back. Romanowski with the tackle at the 40-yard line.
You got to keep going to the run. You never know when there's going to be great blocking ahead of you, allowing for a big one right into the end zone.
Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Denver comes out in a 4-3. Rosen. Burns is the guy who's there to break him down at the 50-yard line. John, he's proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
First ball in midfield. Ball on the 50-yard line.
They'll pass on first down. Gets rid of it. Completed pass to the back. Johnson makes the tackle at the 37. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
So they have first and 10 here. The Broncos with a four-man front. With a counterplay, Traylor records the stop at the 34.
As a coach, you need to make sure that you establish your running game as a weapon that can hurt the other team.
Gain of four. We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 7-0. Denver Broncos.
7. Atlanta. Nothing.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. It's second down and 7 to go.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Come on! Keep it up! Watch the snap now!
Denver comes out in a 4-3. On the call. Crockett is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
The 27-yard line is the spot they'll have to get it to convert on this third down play. Kozlowski, the man in motion. They give it to the halfback. Mobley brings him down before he can reach the marker. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Lines up for the field goal to try to put them on the board for the first time in the game. Veteran kicks it through.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it in the end zone every time.
Atlanta is lined up for the kickoff. Gordon back deep to return.
Nice distance. From the three.
Kickoff return 18 yards.
They couldn't stop Gordon them from getting into the end zone the last time out. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10.
All right, here we go.
The Falcons line up at a 4-3.
Watch your eyes.
Toss play to the left. Refuses to go down. Crockett comes up to make the play at the 23-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Out of the I formation. McCaffrey in motion. A little misdirection. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss.
These plays can end up with lost yards if the defense gets through or around their blocking quickly enough.
Ball on their own 23. Davis, the lone back, number 7, with a man in motion. Fires this one deep, almost intercepted. Deep throw, nearly picked off.
When you've got a receiver who wins a lot of jump ball situations, you've got to throw it deep to him. That time, the defender got the better jump.
Room is ready to pump this one away. Dwight, back to return. and he chooses not to return this one. All on their own 23.
The drive at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Denver goes with a four-man front. Up on the draw, runs through the tackle.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on.
So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Second and 9.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Will. Here we go.
The Broncos with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Mobley makes the stop at the 31.
You never know when you're going to find some room and break loose into the secondary.
It's third down and a yard.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Bring it up.
The Broncos come out in a 4-3. Throwing. Hits his target. Number 34 with the tackle at the 38.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch. You can't have a good running attack without blocking. But blocking alone won't get you what you need. You got to have a back who can find the holes when they're there.
2-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
On the call, they'll go with a play fake. Gets rid of it. And the catch is made. The 10. Touchdown, Atlanta.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The point after is good.
Give some credit to that big offensive line. Those guys are working hard out there, and it's showing on drives like that.
Anderson, he's just about ready to kick this one away. From the 1 yard line. Of course, the three and out on the offense's last possession. Almost at the 2 minute mark now.
First and 10.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3. Handed off to the back. Marchambeau is there on the stop at the 26. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Two minutes left in the quarter. Number 7 from the shotgun. They give it to the halfback. Missed tackle. Smith pulls him down.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. Atlanta with 6 defensive backs. Throwing. Jumpson makes the catch. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires, and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corner because they know that there's one less cover man out there, and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride. And he put the ball exactly where you want to put it. Hey, I'm sure they're going to keep on passing so they can get in range for some much-needed points.
Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Keep moving.
Atlanta might have difficulty covering all five receivers with a base 4-3 defense. Throws it. The pass ball's incomplete. Bradford had the coverage on the play.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
They scan.
The Falcons come out in a nickel package. With the throw, knocked away. He was pressured as the defense forced the issue.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
White into return. This one goes out of bounds.
First
it's first and ten.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
There we go. Hey, watch the screen.
Out of the gun.
Let's go, boy.
Harris comes in motion.
Blue down.
Pass play here on first down. Throws it. He hits his receiver. Romanowski whacks the ball carrier at the 37. Mathis picks up about six after that catch.
The defense can't afford to take too many gambles by going for a pick when they should just try and knock it down. One mistake can lead to a big play for the offense.
Here we go, baby. One back.
The Broncos line up in the quarter defense. Throwing. Wide receiver has it. Atwater makes the tackle at the 34.
They have a lot of respect for his speed. A lot of times he gets a pretty big cushion. And that's where he's going to want to break off a route and use his speed to create run after the catch.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Atlanta calls a timeout. They have one left. We're just about down to 1 minute.
34-yard line.
Denver goes with a four-man front. Chandler sends a man in motion. They give it to the halfback. Mobley is there for the tackle at the 30-yard line. Anderson is the injured player on the field. Will he be coming out for this next play? So we'll find out what the story is. Number 45. We'll see action at running back because of the injured player.
Play hard and fast, baby. Tackle.
Denver comes out in their nickel package. Surveys the field. Incomplete pass. Pretty good coverage downfield as the pass falls incomplete.
He had some room up in front of him to scramble out of the pocket and pick up a few yards. Maybe he should have done that.
Anderson returns to the game after being shaken up earlier. The Broncos come out in a nickel package.
Let's go. Hey, let's go.
Give it to the halfback. Burns makes the tackle. Good call there, John. The draw caught them off guard.
And here's the thing. Running draw plays softens up the defense and slows down the pass rush. When you can run the draw for good yardage, you really open things up for the passing game.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's do our thing.
The Broncos with a four-man front. He gets the carry. Great fake with the throw. Touchdown, Falcons.
Touchdown, Falcons.
Chandler completes another drive with a beautiful touchdown pass. Anderson comes in for the extra point. The point answer is good. That's 17 unanswered points.
They just can't seem to stop him.
Atlanta is lined up for the kickoff. Gordon back to return.
Good distance. From the 1 yard line. Gordon looks to be shaken up after that play, and we'll get you a report from the sideline when we get the information. So they have first and 10 here.
At the 29-yard line. First and 10.
Atlanta comes out in their nickel package.
Hey, watch the screen.
Going to the air on first down. Launching the pass deep down the right side. No completion there.
He can catch just about anything that the quarterback throws in his direction. He couldn't find a way to quiet that one down and bring it in for a catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Go, go.
Atlanta comes out in their nickel package. Pumps once. Going for the deep man. He appeared to feel the pressure there.
So many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing. When you can put pressure on the passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm. And you force him to throw the ball before he wants to.
The injury earlier was a severe contusion to his elbow. They'll ice it, but he will not be able to return to the game. Sharp moves in motion. Throws it. He was tipped.
Good defense and three and out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Broom comes into the game for the punt. White lines up deep for the punt return. He signals for a fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 19-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here.
At the 19-yard line. First and 10.
Denver comes out in a 4-3.
Boy,
the counterplay. Romanowski stops him at the 20.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hands.
And this should be the last play of the half. Going into halftime, the score is 17-7. Falcons.
The score is the Falcons. 17, the Broncos, 7. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Elam in to kick this one off.
Start the second half. Dwight.
Booming kick downfield. This one is handled by Dwight. Dwight is the injured player on the field. He'll be coming out for this next play, so we'll find out what the story is. Ball on their own 18.
Will start the drive at the 18-yard line. First and 10.
The Broncos come out of the nickel package. Gives the ball off. Atwater comes up to make the play.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Gain of 3. Ball on their own 22.
The news not good about the injury. A torn triceps muscle it is, so he'll be gone for the rest of the game.
Gets rid of it, and he hits his target. They'll bring him down at the 32. So that tackle now gives him 4. He did a good job breaking off his route when he saw the blitz coming.
That's exactly the kind of thing you want to do. You want to make the adjustment and give your quarterback a target when you see them sending extra guys on a blitz.
The Broncos come out of the 4-3, looking upfield. A defensive tackle surges through the line to bring the runner down.
Second and 8. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Get my comeback.
Anderson in motion.
Here we go, baby.
Off to the fullback. Buck is there for the tackle.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry, but there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
Ball on their own 39.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Denver goes with a 4-man front. Christian comes in motion. With the carry, Romanowski makes the stop, and they'll be short of the marker. They can't get the first down on that running play, and since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit. Straczynski will come in now to punt it away. LaVille sets up, waiting for the punt. They'll spot this one where it went out.
This is where you want to respond quickly, or this could turn into a battle for field position.
First ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Atlanta using 3 linebackers.
Keep the throttle down.
Let's go now.
Pressure. The rush gets him from behind.
Covering guys downfield is a good way to get pressure on the quarterback. If he can't find someone downfield, then he has to throw it away, hold it, or pull it down quickly. Or the pass rushers will be right there to haul him down.
Ball on their own 17.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Here, go, baby.
They'll go from the I formation. With the throw, someone gets a hand up and it drops to the ground.
Griffith was the intended recipient on that short throw.
Brad was there on the cover.
Third and 15. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Middle of your head. Stay on that.
Dropping back. Throws it. Complete to the wide receiver. The 30. Robinson is there for the tackle at the 41-yard line. A big completion on third and long, and that'll keep the drive going.
You know, he's so dialed in when it comes to throwing those third down passes, he finds a right man almost every time, and the defense just can't seem to stop him.
First ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
All day, baby, come on!
Atlanta using 3 linebackers.
Here we come.
Throwing. Pass ball's incomplete. McCaffrey was his intended target.
McCaffrey, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Let's go outside.
running back. Closing in, he goes down.
That's the kind of thing you got to do. You got to find a way to put the pressure on and disrupt his timing in the pocket.
Third ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Stays in its base defense, even though the offense comes out with five receivers. He gets the pass to his receiver, who will come up just short of the first down.
Never sure why a quarterback chooses that pass instead of one deeper downfield on that third down situation.
Anderson sets up to run back the punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds. First and 10.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Go make a play. Come on.
The Broncos line up in a 4-3. Hand it off.
Army, run!
Atwater makes the tackle at the 43-yard line. Shot out of a cannon, John, the way he exploded after he got the handoff.
I'll say the offensive line created some movement up front. Everybody got his block, and the back did a great job of finding the running lane. When you're talking about execution in the running game, this is just the kind of thing you're talking about.
Anderson, the lone back. And off to the tailback. Romanowski is there for the tackle at the 43. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Ball on their own 43.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Denver comes out in a 4-3. So the quarterback runs with it and ends up going nowhere.
Loss on the play. Third and 15. Ball on the 38-yard line.
The Broncos come out in a nickel pack. Hunt gets the pass off. They'll spot this one at the 44-yard line. The tackle is his fifth of the game. John, he'll be well short of the first down.
Now here's the thing. The defense had all the guys covered who were beyond the marker. So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
Straczynski is ready to punt this one away. LaVille is back to receive this kick, and he signals for the fair catch.
Touchback.
First ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hand it off. There's a flag on the field, and it might have been offside.
Number 92.
He jumped early.
The defense has to watch it on plays like that. When you touch the opposing player, the whistle blows, and they assess a penalty. There's no chance for a defensive player to try to reset.
They'll go from the I formation. They'll spot this one at the 25. It's his third tackle of the contest. Davis gets the call on the counter. Short gain, about a yard. Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Played three quarters of play, and score is 17-7. Falcons.
The Falcons, 17. The Broncos, 7.
The Broncos have possession of the ball to begin this final quarter, but they're down by more than a touchdown.
Second and 5. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Let's go.
Atlanta using three linebackers. With the throw. Pass ball's incomplete. He was in the right place at the right time, and that saved them from giving up a lot of yardage.
And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far. The Falcons come out in a nickel package. Rosen, and it's complete. White is there for the tackle at the 36.
This is a guy who comes to play, and he seems to make big catches when they really need him. This time they needed to convert on third down, and he's there for the reception and the first down.
Do something.
I'm coming through, baby.
Watch screen. Stay at home. Let's go.
Number seven sends a man in motion.
We like to crack the rules.
Dropping back to pass on first down. With the throw, and this pass is completed. Sharp gains about 7 yards on that reception.
Gain on the play.
Second and four coming up here.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The Falcons line up at a 4-3.
Right there.
Going for six. He's there. Touchdown Broncos. Smith catches another touchdown pass. His second now. Elam comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. The Broncos find themselves right back in this one.
Now it's up to the defense to hold them.
From the 1 yard line. Atlanta is looking to add to their slim lead as they take over on offense. Ball on their own 25.
25 yard line. First and 10.
The Broncos with a four-man front. Dropping back to pass on first down. Launches it deep to the left. It's broken up. Chandler is getting up very slowly. It looks like he'll head toward the sideline, and we'll get you an injury report as quickly as possible. Number 17 has to come in after the injury sustained by the quarterback. Denver comes out in a 4-3. Brought down behind the line for a short loss.
Loss of two on the play.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Anderson lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Hand off to the tailback. Hurdles the defense. Order. Makes the stop, and they'll be short of the marker.
These guys that can shrug off tackles are great to have in your backfield. Some of these guys are big, and they just run over the defender. A lot of guys wait until the defender commits, and they use a move or a juke or a spin to get out of a tackle.
Straczynski comes into the game for the punt. LaVille looks like he's ready for the return. This one goes out of bounds.
First
ball on their own 43. The injury sustained earlier was minor, and they expect him to return to the game after a series or two. They give it to the halfback. Play action. Looking deep to the right. Incomplete pass. That deep pass, incomplete. Nothing doing, and it's second down.
Second
Chandler. Was taken out earlier with a minor injury, but now returns to the game. Davis, the lone back, number seven, sends a man in motion. On the ground. Bennett with the stop at the 45-yard line. Davis battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. Three minutes remaining in the game. Defense lines up in the nickel. Nice play fake. Gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Room will come in now to punt it away. Anderson is the deep return man. Fair catch. First inside their own 20.
Ball on the 6-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. Go, D. Watch left.
The Broncos come out in a 4-3. Gets the call. Smith is there for the tackle at the 8. Short game, big hit by the defensive end. Ball on their own 8.
Ball on the 8-yard line.
Come on. Wilt. All day, baby. Come on.
Denver comes out in a 4-3.
Let's do our thing. Turn it up now. Let's go. Play it.
Watch out.
Get it going.
Let's go, D.
Don't stop that motor. They ain't got nothing. We're talking about this.
Kicked it off to the back. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Couldn't get anything going through the middle.
You know, it was because the defense filled all the gap. The back was looking for a place to run. But by bringing the run blitz, they took away all the gaps, bringing them down for a loss.
Two minutes to go.
Let's go now.
The Broncos come out in a nickel pass. Hand it off, runs through the tackle. Number 34 stops him short of the marker. Atlanta has 6 failed third down attempts, John.
Well, they're not making the plays when they really need to. They need someone to step up and get this team going.
Straczynski is ready to punt this one away. LaVille back to return. He can't control the ball. And they're ready to go on offense after that fumble. They'll start at the 39. They line up in the I formation. They'll pass on first down. Throws it. Ooh, nearly picked off. No choice here, John. They just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now.
Second and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Number 7 will work out of the shotgun. With the throw. Low throw, but he has it. Down he goes. At the 47-yard line. He records his 3rd tackle of the game. Pickup of about 8. Here's a look at the 3rd down success rate of each team. The Falcons with a 4-man front. Passing here on 3rd and short. Throwing. And he steps out of bounds at the 34-yard line.
This is what they have to do. keep making completions down the field and move the chain. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
They soft, man. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Hey, watch the screen. Keep the throttle down.
Under pressure with the pass. White is there on the stop at the 13. Let's see how this defense handles a no huddle. Gets the pass off, and it's complete. Number 7 picks up about 2 yards with that completion. It'll be second down coming up. They'll head right back to the line. They're coming with the blitz. Throwing. Touchdown, Broncos.
Watch this catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
The point after is good.
Coming into this one, I thought it might go right down to the very end. This is where you got to dig in on defense and put the thing away.
Will be kicking off. This one is fielded by number 43.
We've got a good one going here today.
First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
With the throw, he hits his receiver. Romanowski makes the tackle at the 39. Martin helped his yards after catch average go up on that last play.
Let's go. Be physical. Play hard and fast, baby.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Throws it. And he makes the grab. Chandler completes the pass. Good pickup, about 7 yards. Ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Danny. Everything you got.
One back. Denver comes out in their nickel package. Gets the pass off. He had a shot but couldn't come up with it.
And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Third and 3. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Hey, what's the counter? Play football.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
He's ridden out at the 47. Great throw to beat the zone.
I'll tell you, the defense has to do a better job of coming up and clamping down on the receiver whenever he enters their zone.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Anderson, the lone back. Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. And it's intercepted. So he throws the fourth quarter interception. He just should have tucked it away and run with it. So after the interception, now it's first and 10. Looking upfield. Crockett
is there on the stop at the 46-yard line. Davis rumbles forward for a gain of four. It's second down and six to go.
All on us, y'all. Let's go, boys.
Number seven sends a man in motion.
Watch it.
Watch your eyes.
A little misdirection. Smith with the tackle at the 46. Takes it up the middle, picks up less than a yard.
That was just a burst of power from the defensive line.
Third now it's third and six coming up.
On the 46-yard line.
He hands it off. Marshambo is there for the tackle at the 47-yard line. The third down run, not enough to keep the drive alive, so the punting team coming in.
There's nothing wrong with trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter when you're playing with a lead.
Broom comes into the game for the punt. Anderson into return. And he chooses not to return this one.
This is one of those spots where they have to put something together because they're just running out of time.
They have to get closer and get a fresh set of downs because time is running out. First ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Pass play here on first down with the pass. And this pass is completed. The defender brings him down at the 37-yard line. He put the hit on him, and he now has seven tackles. And it looks like they're going to go with a no huddle. Pressure gets rid of it. And he hits his target. It's a fumble. The Broncos grab the live ball. The final score is Denver 21, Atlanta 17.
The Falcons 17.